Let's take a look at the draft play, which you can find on the PlayColor app or on the web version of the standard table of influence. The draft belongs to the engage class of plays, defined as active strategies, usually overt, which assert a player's leadership or destabilize its opponents. Within that class, it further belongs to the press subclass, strategies that place a player or its agenda into a marketplace. You've probably heard of the draft discussed before, perhaps in regards to auto racing or bicycling, and some of its related terms are flanking, following the parade, and leeching, but in any case, the draft is about preparing to pass, the shadowing of a leader to feed off and overtake it. Think about Apple, which has used this strategy time and time again when entering a new category. It didn't invent the PC, the MP3 player, or the smartphone, but it came in with better looking, feeling, and functioning products. One reason to use the draft is when your timing isn't right. Best to tuck in behind the leader, feed off its energy, and wait for your moment to pass. As always, drafts can be hindered or helped. So how can you counter this play? Well, you can run a crazy Ivan. If they're following you, after all, they don't expect for you to suddenly turn and attack. And how can you help it? Click the Collaborate tab to find out. All told, the draft is a medium-risk, medium-reward play. But as always, you know your marketplace best, so be sure to consult the premium content resource on your PlayColor app or on the web version of the standard table of influence. For more information, go to PlayMakerSystems.com.